friends, Hariprasad is here to give you a lecture on Consortium of Autonomous Colleges. Message: in drawback of heart, it makes judgment and punishment when others are wrong, but it expects compromise and understanding when we are wrong. Coming to the topic, let us now learn about RUSA. RUSA means Rashtriya Uchchatar Shiksha Abhiyan. It's a scheme by Government of India to enhance qualities in higher education in the country. All colleges in AP and other states should apply for RUSA grants. Minimum NAAC score required is 2.51 CGPA for 2 crore grant. Minimum NAAC grade. What is NAAC? National Assessment and Accreditation Council. NAAC grade required for getting RUSA grant of 2 crores per college is 2.51 CGPA, cumulative grade point average CGPA. 3.51 NAAC grade required for 5 crore per college. College to turn to unitary university, 3.51 NAAC grade required. If 3.51 CGPA is there for college, then that college will get 55 crores. 3 colleges within a radius of 15 kilometers to form a cluster university. For a cluster university, the initial budget to be given by Government of India, including state share, is 55 crores. The first cluster university started operational in Jammu, the second one in Kurnool, Andhra Pradesh. Kurnool now has a Kurnool Cluster University. NAAC CGPA 3.51 to one of the colleges and other two colleges to have at least 3.25 and above in the cluster for 55 crores. In Kurnool, Silver Jubilee College, Men College, Women College put together, Cluster University is formed. Now, Cluster University has a regular VC and it is functioning in Kurnool. UMDC in RUSA 2.0, 4 crores. So, in aspirational districts in Andhra Pradesh and India, UMDC will be given 4 crores in aspirational districts. NMDC 12 crores for aspirational districts only, no NAAC grade required. These are new colleges, new model degree colleges, NMDC. Be in regular touch with RUSA for updated information. All colleges have to be touch with RUSA for updated information. RUSA phase 3 coming shortly in the form of EQIP. The scheme RUSA 3 may be called EQIP. Education Quality Upgradation and Improvement Program, that is EQIP. That is yet to come. Because of COVID-19, it didn't come. RUSA buzzwords, let us see. Access, Equity, Excellence, Quality, AIC. Access, Equity, Excellence, Quality. These are the buzzwords in RUSA. Now, higher education GER is 30.9%. GER, Gross Enrollment Ratio. By 2020, should be 50% GER, Gross Enrollment Ratio. 7th Central Pay Commission implemented for faculty in all states including Andhra Pradesh. UGC's revised pay scale is implemented in all the states including Andhra Pradesh. Permanent affiliation to university is a sine qua non for all colleges including private apartment run colleges. Affiliation to university is a sine qua non essential to any college. Faculty position for college and universities should be 80% regular teachers, 85% regular faculty positions required in colleges. ROSA to take Indian colleges to world class level. The aim of ROSA is to take Indian colleges to world class level. Message: love makes life beautiful, flower makes garden beautiful, message makes mobile beautiful, and smile makes face beautiful. Keep smiling. Coming to the topic, NIRF under MHRD is ranking institutions of this country. NIRF is one organization under Ministry of Education, Government of India. NIRF means National Institutional Ranking Framework, that is NIRF under Education Department, Government of India. IAS Bangalore was rated number one in the country by NIRF. IIS Bangalore, Indian Institute of Science Bangalore, is the number one institution in the country ranked by NIRF. Only institution in AP, in Andhra Pradesh, is Silver Jubilee Government College, Kurnool, in 35th rank last year. MOOCs, Massive Open Online Courses, they are introduced by Education Department, Government of India. Shreyas, Scheme of Higher Education Youth for Apprenticeship and Skills, that is Shreyas. This is one scheme just introduced, which is coming to each college soon. Because of COVID-19, it is stopped. Otherwise, it would have been in colleges by now. Shreyas. Aim of Shreyas is 50% of students should get employment when leaving the college. When leaving college, 50% of the students should get the job. That is the aim of Shreyas. Shreyas means Scheme of Higher Education Youth for Apprenticeship and Skills. Message: language through literature will fetch with a job. Coming to the topic, how education started in the world, let us see. First, Dronacharya education, then Guru Shishya education, then Pathasalas, Madrasas, then education got institutionalized. Ancient University, Nalanda University, Bihar, Takshashila University, Delhi, ancient universities. 1857, University of Bombay, University of Calcutta, University of Madras were formed. From then, a chain of universities came into being till today. Over 32 central universities in India, over 400 state universities in India, over 40 institutions of higher learning in India, over 300 institutes deemed to be universities in India, national level institutions like IIS, IIT, IIM, NIT, IIIT, etc. are functioning in India. Message: I trust you is better compliment than I love you, because you may not always trust the person you love, but you can always love the person you trust. One more message: when you learn to translate every event of life into a positive one, you stop being prisoner of past and become designer of future. Coming to the topic, today we have almost district universities in Andhra Pradesh, except West Godavari and Vijayanagaram districts. We are in 2021. AP should lead in the higher education sector scenario in the country. All the students to get the job. soft skills required. There are 32 soft skills the students have to acquire during study, after study also. Types of education, let us see. Formal education, informal education, non-formal education, adult education, Montessori education, school education, technical education, research education, special education, skill education, conventional education, distance education, job-oriented education. That is the demand in 2021. Let us see a message. Teamwork means coming together is a beginning, staying together is a progress, working together is a success. Coming to the topic, first open university in the world at Milton Keynes in Britain in 1969. Now over 30 open universities are there in India. Need of the hour. Employment through education is the need of the hour. Institution-industry link is missing, that should be built. 50% marks for theory examinations, 25% marks for oral examinations, 25% marks for industry internships. Half credits from Indian university, half credits from a foreign university is the formula prescribed to universities. Half credits here in India, half in foreign universities. They all put together, either this university or that university may award degree. Before closing this lecture, consortium of autonomous colleges, I will give you 3 rules for success. You teachers, lecturers, professors watching this lecture, the 3 rules for success are: trust your brain. 2. Trust yourself. 3. Trust Hariprasad. You become winner in life. Thank you. Carpe diem. Thank you.